This video was made at the Studebaker Museum in South Bend, Indiana. It starts out with horse-drawn coaches, moves forward to gas-powered machines, and at the end of the video features some really cool hawks and commanders. This is a really great museum. The cars are fantastic. The people that work there are knowledgeable and friendly, and they even have some really nice neon signs. Hope you enjoy, and don't forget to subscribe.